The Boston Bruins will have their first taste of true competition Monday night. The Bruins will host the rival Montreal Canadiens in their first preseason game. After Sunday's practice, B's head coach Bruce Cassidy labeled preseason games as the best evaluator, as these matchups considerably will help dictate whether a player is worthy of a roster spot. NESN's Alex Creamer caught up with two Bruins prospects, Jake Debrisk and Anders Bjork, after Sunday's training session. Both players are excited for Monday's game and understand how important the preseason is in terms of making the NHL roster. For more on the Bruins, check out the video above from NESN Sports Today, presented by People's United Bank.